The open era has seen the creation of many innovative team events. The Trailblazer, World Team Tennis, the Co-Ed League founded by Billie Jean and Larry King. WTT began in 1974. Over the course of more than 40 years, just about all of the greats of recent times have competed, enjoying such innovations as multicolored courts, no ad scoring, and lively fan interaction. A year later, the ATP launched the World Team Cup, a men's event pitting nations. Beginning in 1978, it was played on clay court in Dusseldorf, Germany. And though it ended in 2012, of late there has been talk of a revival. 1989 saw the kickoff of the Hopman Cup, a dual gender competition between nations, named in honor of the iconic Australian Davis Cup leader, Harry Hopman. Most recently, another competition celebrating an Aussie legend, the Labor Cup. Created by the historically conscious Roger Federer, the Labor Cup got off to a superb start in Prague in 2017. Europe versus the world. It included the extraordinary doubles duo of Federer and Rafael Nadal.
It was like watching Superman and Batman unite for a common cause.
Each of these team events has added new spice to tennis, creating yet another fun flavor in the open era.